हेलो एवरीवन, माय नेम इज निशांत विश्वकर्मा। आई बिलोंग टू धनबाद, झारखंड। आई हैव कंप्लीटेड माय बैचलर ऑफ इंजीनियरिंग इन इलेक्ट्रॉनिक्स एंड कम्युनिकेशन ब्रांच फ्रॉम सागर इंस्टीट्यूट ऑफ साइंस एंड टेक्नोलॉजी, भोपाल, इन द ईयर 2017। आई वॉज सर्चिंग फॉर अ जॉब इन एन आई टी कंपनी, बट अनफॉर्चुनेटली आई वॉज नॉट गेटिंग सक्सेस। आफ्टर सर्चिंग अलॉट, आई हैव हर्ड अबाउट ईविजन टेक्नोसर प्राइवेट लिमिटेड एंड देयर ओजेटी प्रोग्राम from one of my friends. I found that eVision TechnoServ is an IT recruitment and manpower outsourcing company. In eVision, I had joined full-day job internship under guidance of IT managers and administrators. After joining the internship, I got some real-time work experience in the field of core technology, CCNA Windows administration, routing and switching, cyber security, and the Linux administration. There are different trainers for different modules like Roshan sir, Tarun sir, Rahul sir, Vibhuti sir. In CCNA module, which was theoretical based, I have learnt about basic concepts of computer networking, types of networking, network devices, network topology, network media, protocols, CSMS CD concept, IP addressing, OSI model, TCP/IP model, virtualization and its types, cloud computing, etc. In the next module, that is Windows administration module, I have learnt about how to activate administrator and user account on the system, how workgroup infrastructure works, how to create a domain, how to join workgroup to domain, how to remotely access the user PC from the server side through remote management. I have also learnt about device manager, Windows troubleshooting such as BSOD errors and other issues in the Windows, Outlook configuration and create and repair of PHP files of Outlook, and Active Directory user management. In the next module, we have covered extra topics like BitLocker, how to secure the disk drive using BitLocker encryption, Event Viewer, Active Directory, ADDS role, Windows Defender Firewall, Proxy Settings, DHCP Server, ITIL, and Outlook Configuration. In the next module, that is CCNA Routing and Switching, we have covered IP addressing, subnetting, routing and switching. In routing, we have covered what is routing, types of routing, like static routing, dynamic routing, such as RIP, EIGRP, OSPF, and also about DHCP and HSRP configuration, and how to take remote access of the router through console cable, access control list and its type, and different network address translation type, and switching concepts, how to create VLAN network, etc. I think all these practicals is equivalent to 1 year experience. After every weekend, there was a mock interview session and practical session and PPT presentation of all the concepts covered in the last week. I faced 5 to 6 mock interviews. After facing all this, now I am very much confident about each and every theoretical and practical topic which I have covered in the internship program. Now I am ready for real-time job interview, and I am confident that I will crack my interview in the first attempt. I assure I will prove myself as a skilled and dedicated employee and dedicated towards the growth of the company. Thank you.